Today on Beers TV, we have a quick product spotlight on the Radion Gen 3. The Radion's been a staple in the aquarium industry for years, and one of the first companies that really nailed form and function with the module design, unique LED clusters, and I think the easiest to use programming software. Because of all that, you probably won't be surprised to see Radions running on majority of the tanks here at BRS. In this video, we're going to hit on a handful of things upgraded for the third generation of this product and a quick overview of the things we've always liked about it. The first thing everyone will notice with the new Gen 3 models is the Radion now includes 7 different color LEDs on 6 different channels with cool white, deep blue, blue, green, hyper red, indigo, and UV. The color mix really has some impressive results. Better yet, both models now come at a lower cost per LED and even better value than when the Gen 2 first launched. The G3 Radion Pro ups the game a bit by offering higher efficiency LED types and bins to maximize PAR, 2 additional deep blues, and adding something a bit different with the addition of yellow LEDs. Net result is a module with a well-rounded spectrum and a bit more PAR punch for those deeper tanks. So which one's right for you? The Radion Gen 3 is more than enough for any tank under 24 inches and what I'd recommend for any tank less than 2 feet. However, if you have a deeper tank or really want those yellow LEDs or just have to have the best available product, spend the extra $100 and go with the Pro. Simple as that. A couple of the other big upgrades that come with both Gen 3 models are the new tactile buttons. The older buttons were kind of hard to use and easy to touch inadvertently. These new buttons are sweet and much easier to use. Honestly, an upgrade that every Radion owner will appreciate. They also upgraded the fan, which now not only has a really sleek, molded look, but also now waterproof and runs super quiet, all of which are nice upgrades. And even though it was already arguably the easiest to use before, the software and user interface is constantly getting upgrades as well. The new optional Reef Link makes it super easy to program your light from anywhere. This single Reef Link controls a whole slew of tanks here at the office. All you need to do is log in via your internet browser and you're able to program the light, which is a significant upgrade over doing it via USB. Other than that, we've always been impressed with the aesthetics of the modules. They make basically any tank look sharper. The internal color blending the LED pucks provide has always been amongst the best in the industry. The build quality is obvious the moment that you touch one. In a couple of weeks, we'll be giving a complete overview of the new Ecotech Live program and Reef Link, so keep an eye out for that. If you have any experience with some of the new Gen 3s and want to share them with other reefers, or have a question of your own, check out the comments area down below. If this is your first time with us, hit that subscribe button because we release new videos like this one every Tuesday and Friday. See you next week with another episode of BRS TV.